Good evening.
Hello.
We drove from Nashville, and Annie and I, it's been a long time since we traveled with little ones, and we forgot how they can turn a 9-hour trip into a 15-hour trip due to their little bladders. It's kind of like traveling with old people. This is our granddaughter Lily and granddaughter Josie. And this is our daughter's daughters. And we have written a song for Isabelle that we want to start with.
Isabelle, we're here to tell you how much you're loved. 'Cause every day we've said your name to the Father up above. So here we are with happy hearts to see you doing well. We hope it shows so you will know how much we love you, Isabelle. So here we are with happy hearts to see you doing well. We hope it shows so you will know how much we love you, Isabelle. We hope it shows so you will know how much we love you, Isabelle.
Just, we call that Isabelle's song, and we brought you some CD copies of that that you can have and give away to all your friends and sell on eBay for thousands of dollars. Now they have another song they want to do for you that's a cappella.
Ready?
Thank you. Thank you, girls. You may be seated.